Trying to say I'm only in a meeting. Got a cold, my dog can get in between. I can give him life, no more energy. Amen, amen. 3x60 on the time, I can't even lie. No way in, no way out, die, do or die. So I roll, when I roll, must be. Amen, amen.
I can't rock pins, I don't do peace. I peace, I gotta eat. Saber tooth, tiger, diamond, two teeth. Rockin' right now, won't you come pick? I was outside. The way to shake me, your mouth wide. You need to say grace for you say thanks.
Amen. Amen. It's life for my
life. EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. Coming up, we've got a good one in store between the Atlanta Falcons and the Minnesota Vikings. The Vikings come into this one knowing they're going to need to put forth an inspired effort right from the start. Because if they fall behind early on the road, it could make for a long afternoon. With that, let's get you over to the Georgia Dome in Atlanta. Here are Brandon Godden and Charlie Davis.
And hi again, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you take a look at our matchup here. You've got to believe that this is a game that might be won in the trenches.
Oh, without question. This is big person on big person, big unit against big unit.
Me on me.
Oh, you got it all. Pick your cliche, but we know this. The ground's going to shake, things are going to rumble, and they're going to have an impact on today's game.
And the offense readies for a first down and 10. Cases, they're feeling good about just keeping the football there.
Yeah, the biggest thing they're calling it now, our ball. They don't care if it was luck or skill, or the panic that jumps up in your chest, or that pause on the ground. Whether you get it or your teammate gets it, just as long as you retain possession, that's all you're looking for.
Get a yard back there. They'll be left with a third down and long. the 25. They'll get 15, but that won't be nearly enough. It's fourth down.
If you run an out route, it's likely you end up near the sideline. And what did we just see there? You got it. The benefits of practice. Toe tapping, foot dragging, picking it up, and making sure it was a catch.
This is brought in at the 21. That'll be a 49-yard punt, 6 yards there on the return. And the Vikings will take over here, first and 10. So here's the Viking offense making their way out. And here's a look at their leader, standing 6'4".
To his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
Meanwhile, we will not get another play as time will run out on this first quarter. Can't wait to see what the second quarter has in store. We're back to Atlanta in just a moment. This is the NFL, and you're watching EA Sports. Back now with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. Second quarter begins with the Vikings holding the football, and they've got it here with a first down. They run Tomlinson. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown. LaDainian Tomlinson taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Vikings are able to strike for six. Well, that was a quick hitter drive. They had the huge play to get him down near the goal line, and then they run it in. I don't know if the defense ever had a chance to catch their breath.
A lot of the time now, when we see people hit big plays, and each team defines a big play their own way, 10, 15-yard gains. In this case, it was a huge gain. They often want to hurry up and go right away. Keep the momentum going, hit them again, and I think we just saw that there. The second play resulted in pay dirt.
Zerline out now to kick this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. Atlanta now coming out on the field. And a three and out on that first drive. We'll see if they can do better here.
They should have a better opportunity because the nerves should be settled now. That first series, everybody goes out in one extra emotion. So now they get a chance to go back out and say, okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play the best we can.
You almost get a mulligan then on that first drive.
Sometimes it actually serves that way. You get a second opportunity, nothing big happened, but then they give you
that. No escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Off the play fake to Freeman. It's Ryan. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
This team is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, but we just saw there on that play. They came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
So the timeout over and all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense. Here's Matt Bosher now. On for his second punt. He'd take a repeat of his first. He gets this one away. Boy, it's another boomer. Take it in at the 22. 12 yards on the return that time. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. And now out comes Minnesota. They have to be thrilled with that first drive. They got touchdown. Now they'll be looking to make it a two-score advantage here on the road.
And you know, they spent all week in practice, in meetings, talking about taking an early advantage. Being the road team, they let the score. That takes the crowd out of the game and puts some doubt in the minds of their opponents.
And this will be caught at the 30. Touchdown, Vikings. A big play there. 66 yards. And the Vikings get the quick strike touchdown. He's tough to contain as it is, but in man coverage with a pretty deep pass downfield, really tough to contain.
And it's so difficult because every play, you've got to consider, he might try and run past you. So your goal as a defensive back is to give him plenty of cushion, meaning lots of space between you and him. If he wants to catch the short stuff, come up and secure the tackle, hit him a bunch during the game, and try and keep him in front. If you turn your head for a second, if your concentration wanes,
bye-bye.
He just takes off and goes. And I think that's what we just saw there.
Now Zuerlein on and the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. Zuerlein out now to kick this one away. Field in the end zone, and he'll elect not to return.